Okay, so to get the Mac to work with an RTX 460, there's a couple of steps. Now, the big problem was, and I've seen this on other forums, they're saying that there's some kind of firmware or something in the cards that precludes them from booting. This was mainly referring, I think, to when people were using OLCP, because some of the cards, like the RTX 580, if it's not being flashed, or a lot of the flash cards, you don't see a boot screen. You get this black screen, and it was such a pain. I used to have an RTX 580 that was flashed by Mac video cards. They gave me that. I sold that because I sort of moved away from this, but this thing's followed me around for years. But then I put the RTX 580 in there, installed Mojave, put Windows on it, and I started to use it. But obviously, there's this issue. Every time you have a problem, you've got to sort of be really careful how you do it. You've got to go to Windows. You don't get the boot screen. You get the big black screen, unless you flash the card. And then some utter genius worked out how to embed it into the firmware. So in the link below, there's a link to a video that shows you how to do an inject into your firmware. Now, I'm going to warn you that this is potentially risky. I literally was a bit concerned because you can brick the entire machine. But the steps are there. I'll put the link in. It's brilliant. You download DOSDO, DXE injection, this kind of thing. And basically, because you're putting this into the firmware, when you reboot, you now get it used to be a patch on the front on OCPLs. You'd have to have it sort of like come afterwards, after the firmware boot, you'd get it, and then you could get your boot screen. But now, because it's inside the firmware, you get the boot screen. You get the boot screen on any card that works on this. So I thought, okay, now I've got this, but I'm reading the RTX cards don't work. And there's a couple of posts on, I think, Mac forums, Mac rumors, can't do it, can't do it, can't do it. Then there's one thread where some guy has managed to get a 350 running. So I thought, okay, well, this